And finally tonight, the fact and tip of the day, another example of political correctness ruining the planet. In Great Britain, the government-run National Health Service has been told to stop calling pregnant women expectant mothers. Why? Because some biological women who identify as men may be offended by the term mother. I got a term that includes mother. No, that would get me fired. That is insane, but it's true. Now,